थैंक यू चेयरमैन सर.
देयर इज नथिंग लाइक डिसोसिएट.
माय सबमिशन, माय जीरो आवर सबमिशन इज
रिगार्डिंग. ऐसा गंभीर मामले में, अननेसेसरी विवाद में हम नहीं पढ़ना. हम देश के हित में तो आपको मत, उससे सहमत रहे तो बस छोड़ देना
सर.
श्री जीवी नरसिम्हा राव
सर, इन जनवरी 2019 आवर गवर्नमेंट हैज टेकन अ हिस्टोरिक डिसीजन बाय गेटिंग legislation passed in both the houses of parliament to grant 10% reservation to economically weaker sections, both in educational opportunities and also in employment. This was indeed a historic decision, because this demand existed for several decades, and the poor people born in certain social groups always wondered why they have not been given any affirmative, why there is no affirmative action in their support, and therefore this government has done something that history would remember for a long time. 124th constitutional amendment made this possible, and economic deprivation and poverty are as compelling and as deprivational factors as social backwardness, and therefore a lot of students, children born in certain in poverty, belonging to unreserved classes, they either delay their education due to economic reasons, or they sometimes have to break their education because of poverty and because of economic difficulties. And therefore my appeal to the government is to extend age relaxation facility for the upper caste, those who are eligible for 10% EWS reservation. They may also be given same kind of age relaxation as is given, extended to the students belonging to the OBCs or SCs and STs. In the case of OBCs, when the act was made in September 93, such a age relaxation provision was not there, but then this was provided for after about 13-14 months. Since a similar time has elapsed in the case of EWS reservations also, my appeal to the government is to implement this as early as possible. We met the Honorable Minister for Social Justice, Thavarchand Gehlot ji, who is the leader of this house. He responded very positively, but my appeal is to expedite this decision, as the UPSC civil services examination notification is likely to come out sometime during this month. So my appeal to the Honorable Minister and the government is to expedite this decision, so that students can benefit from this particular age relaxation facility from this year itself. Nearly 25,000 eligible students would benefit if we are able to do this soon. So my appeal is to offer age relaxation and to do this from this year onwards. Thank you, sir.